11月16号周日晚上10点，这群年轻人在等谁？原来是 Piketty。 他是谁？很红吗？他是今年红遍全球的法国作家。写什么呢？写的是艰涩难懂的经济学。经济书居然能大卖，700页的书半年内大卖5万本。因为日益加剧的贫富落差，吸引年轻人买书想找解答。
I started to be involved in this project a little bit by a coincidence, just because I realized that there was, you know, I was generally interested in the issue, but just because this was one of the central, you know, question in political economy. And then I realized that there was a lot of data out there that had never been collected. So I started, you know, doing this historical project. You know, my parents belonged to a generation that was very influenced by 1968 and sort of social movement of the late 60s. But, you know, probably this influenced me a little bit, but I also have other groups in my family, like, you know, my grandparents who were sort of very much more bourgeois family in Paris and much more right-wing and very, you know, sort of Christian, you know, traditional Catholic bourgeoisie in Paris. So, you know, I have very different, and I love them all, you know, I have no, it's not, look, I have no, you know, I think, you know, of course you are always influenced by the fact that in your own family you see very diverse experience, you know, the different people, some are poor, some are rich, some are left-wing, some are right-wing, but, you know, it's not, I've not written this book and done this research, you know, in the name of my parents or grandparents, or, you know, it's not...
For your three daughters and...
Yes, that's more important. Yeah.